Normal looking photos that have a disturbing backstory, part 1. At first glance, this looks like a normal pool day in the 1950s. But if you look closely at this man, you can see him pouring acid in the pool to burn the people inside. This looks like a normal picture at a party, right? Well, 2 hours earlier, he actually killed both of his parents and then threw the party while their dead bodies laid upstairs. Here's a picture of a normal group of friends from the 1970s. But when you look closely, you can see 20-year-old Osama bin Laden, the man responsible for multiple terrorist attacks on the United States.